With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Today our question is, if PQRS are the points 4, 5, 3, 6, 3, 4, 2, 4, minus 1 and 0, 5, 1, the length of projection RS on PQ is. So let's suppose that we have given a line P. This is a line PQ, right? And we have given that there's another line RS of whom we have to find out the projection on the line PQ, right? So let us label it. This is our line RS. This is PQ. So we have to find its projection on the line PQ. So we know that projection of line RS will be this distance, right? This much distance will be the projection of RS on PQ. So let us make some lines here. Let's say this is first vector, this is second vector, right? So we can say that if this is theta, then this length will be your hypotenuse, this will be your perpendicular and this will be your base. And we know that cos theta is equals to B upon H, right? Here our hypotenuse is RS, so B upon RS and this is your cos theta, right? And we have to find out the base, that means our base has an equation as RS mod of RS cos theta, right? And we don't know the value of theta here. So what we will do is, we know that we have to find out the projection on PQ line. So, and we know that dot product, if we can do the dot product of PQ and RS, dot product of PQ and RS will give us mod PQ mod RS cos theta, right? So from here we can say that RS cos theta will be equals to mod of RS cos theta is PQ dot RS upon mod of PQ, right? And since we have to find the projection, so the length cannot be negative, so we will put a mod here, right? So here if we can see that PQ points are, P is 4, 5, 3, Q is 6, 3, 4, 4, 5, 3, 6, 3, 4, right? R is 2, 4, minus 1 and S is 0, 5, 1. So these are the points and this will be your P and Q. Now to find out PQ, subtract starting from the final vector, that means Q minus P, right? Position vector of Q is 6, 3, 4. So we can write down here 6i minus 3j plus 4k cap. Minus P is what? 4, 5, 3. So 4, 5, 3, right? So PQ vector will be 6 minus 4 is 2i cap, 3 plus 5 is 8j cap, 4. This is 6 minus 4, 3 minus 5. That means minus 2j cap plus 4k cap minus 3 cap. That means plus k cap. So this is what our PQ vector. Similarly, we will find the value of RS vector. RS vector will be our S minus R, right? Ending minus starting. So R is 2, 4 minus 1. So we'll write 2i plus 4j minus k cap minus, this is your S vector. S vector is 0i plus 5j minus k cap, 0, 5, 1. Then minus 2, 4 minus k cap, right? So this will give us 0 minus 2 is minus 2i cap, then plus j cap, then plus k minus k is minus minus plus, so plus k minus k plus 2k, right? So now we have the values of PQ vector and RS vector. So now we will just put these two vector values into this formula, right? And we will get PQ dot RS, right? So PQ dot RS will be 2i minus 2j plus k dot minus 2i plus j plus 2k cap, mod of PQ. So mod of PQ will be magnitude of PQ. So magnitude of PQ vector will be 2 square plus minus 2 square plus 1 square, right? So this will give us 2 into minus 2 is minus 4. We will have minus 4, I cap square will become 1. Minus 2 into plus 1 will be minus 2. Plus 1 into plus 2 will be plus 2. So minus 4 minus 2 plus 2 upon root under, this will become 4, 4, 8, 9. That means 9. So we can say that minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4 upon 3 mod. And so this will become 4 upon 3. So the projection of RS on PQ is 4 upon 3. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.